Do you ever wish that you can walk across water? Being so light that you weigh lighter than air. So light that nothing could ever hurt you. Everything just flies past. Earth, air, fire, water. Not even the slightest speck of sand in your eye can ever bring you down. If only this wish came true for me. There is only one way to get this. This is the day when all of this will end. See, the words just can't fly past me, like back in the days when we were younger, when no one cared about whether our collarbones are visible or if you had a gap between your thighs. When every idea of what bullying is was getting your head shoved in the toilet. With the latter being the cruelest form of torture that humanity has ever invented. In the end, it didn't really matter about how I feel about myself. No one really cares about me not looking like one of those girls. And I'm sick of people telling me that high school's just the same as it was 10 years ago, and it's the best time of my life. If it is, then why do I feel like a diamond wrapped in Zetix, and I'm still getting destroyed? This is the day when all of this won't hurt me anymore. I don't want to suck it up anymore. I don't want to sleep on a wet pillow anymore. I just want to run away and never come back. Because the cover was judged. It is raining on the inside and out. I can't even turn to my friends. They shouldn't be surprised. They shouldn't surprise that it ended up like this. No one should. It's just, my life can't go on like this anymore. I'd do anything to be able to get my wish. To walk in water, so everything can just fly past. So the words won't slowly erode me internally anymore. You never know, maybe it's for the best. Everyone will get what they deserve. Yeah, people will be hurt. Tears will be shed, but who cares? This is the day when all of this will end. Thank you.